population has grown. The air is black, it's
titled Baghead. The story revolves around four actors who go to a cabin into the woods to write, direct, and star in a film that will jumpstart their careers. Their idea is a horror film about a maniac who wears a sack over his head. But what happens when that person mysteriously shows up? Directed and written by Jay and Mark Duplass, and starring Ross Partridge, Steve Zissou, Greta Gerwig, and Lise Muller, and full of great characters and story, and many plot twists, well, such as these.
My uncle has a cabin on Big Bear. We drive up there this weekend. We write a feature film that stars us. It's a jumpstart our career.
Great idea!
So this is it, you know?
I just had this dream about a guy with a sack over his face.
What? What are you talking about?
That's our movie.
I don't know about this bad thing.
Matt thinks it's gonna be a good movie.
I mean, I didn't hear the first part of your dream.
It's so good, Matt.
No, it's not funny.
Do you think Michelle and I can play boyfriend and girlfriend in the movie?
Totally do.
Oh, that's awesome.
All right, you're wrong.
That was excessive, wasn't
it? I'm hanging out with Michelle. Things are going good between me and her.
You look like a little toddler.
Yeah.
See these milk marks? I'm gonna write down an idea.
I just can't deal with it if you sleep with her. You get all the chicks. You got Elvis here.
I'm not gonna sleep with her.
Oh, Matt, that's really scary. This is a game?
Someone just came into my room with a bag over the head and your clothes on. Tell me that was you.
Look, if one of you is messing with us, you just better fess up right now.
Catherine, did you go into her room?
No, I didn't.
Then somebody saw me naked.
Naked?
Took my battery.
Oh, it's scary, Chad. Bring out the chainsaw. Let's do it.
None of you take this seriously. You guys want to be extras for the rest of your life. Hey, what's that?
What?
Right there.
Coined by the Duplass brothers as a horror movie with heart because you invest in the characters. Unlike many horror films where you're only invested in the killer or antagonist, this takes it back to what the horror genre was built on. And it shows that you can make a good low-budget horror movie. By the way, the budget was a mere $1,000 with only character and story to drive it. Which is why I'm giving this film 3 bats out of 5. Now, I won't spoil the ending for you, but let's just say it makes a hell of an impact. Tune in again next time. We will be reviewing from 1978. Well, actually, it's from 1958. But it's from 1978. But, well, it's complicated. And it's the horror film known as Curse of Bigfoot. Until next time, this is the Count saying, aha! Look what I found. Dinner. Just kidding. Maybe. Perhaps we can work something out, huh?